Hi there, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral. I'd like to thank you today for watching the video. Also, my contact number is the best number to reach me at is 541-521-8201. Today I'd like to show you this 2017 Hideout. It's a 27 DBSWE, which is a bunkhouse. So starting here on the outside, I want to start with the, you got the three-step entry. You have a power awning, so just push a button and the awning comes out. There's a beautiful LED light strip in there, and you've got your two outdoor waterproof speakers. And then under the front here, under the bed, you've got your cabinet that for storage and all that type stuff, finished floor, finished inside. Then you have your power jack, your two large propane tanks, and then it'll also have two batteries included with it. And then coming around the side over here, you've got another entry into the storage under the master bed. You got this nice big slide out here, and let's work our way back. You've got your satellite. It's all prepped for satellite or cable, so you can just hook up at the RV park or whatever. Your city water, your flush clean out, your gray and black tank underneath there. And then on the back, you've got your ladder and then a utility shower. So you can hose the kids off or the dog off or whoever needs to be hosed down when they get back. And then this one also, back here in the back, you have a really nice outdoor island with sink and then an outdoor grill. And it also has a small refrigerator back here, which really, really nice feature on this. So you can, if you got fish or something, you don't want it to smell up the house, you can cook outside. You also have a cable hookup here, a mount for a TV, which is going to be under your awning, and then you've got plug-in, so if you want your television or watch movies outside around the campfire, you can absolutely do that. Okay, so when we come on inside, right up here in the front, you have your queen-size bed. You've got a closet on each side with a little nightstand. And then you've got storage above, LED lighting, and there's a plug-in on each side, so if you have a CPAP machine or whatever, you can do that. And then you've got your storage under the bed. And then here, the TV will spin 180 degrees so you can watch TV in the bedroom or you can watch it out here in the living room. Then you've got your storage underneath here. And then coming back in, you've got a nice little sofa sleeper with storage above it. And you've got your blinds, your blackout blinds behind that. Nice dining table here that will make into a bed also. So realistically, this unit can sleep 6-8 people. The table is a removable table, so it'll fold down and you can take it outside and, you know, have the table outside if you're going to eat outside after you've cooked on the outdoor kitchen. Then here at the back we have our bunk beds. So, you know, you got room. If they're small kids, you can put two to a bed, or if they're adults, you know, depending on how cozy you want it to be, one or two. Then you've got a very large, spacious bathroom. Porcelain toilet, skylight in the shower, even a little bathtub. So if you need to wash the dog or wash one of the little young kids, you can fit them in there. Medicine cabinet. And again, LED lighting throughout the RV. So it's the heat is vented through the floor. Then you've got a nice adjustable shelves in the pantry here. So a lot of storage in the unit. And then your gas electric fridge and freezer. So really, well-appointed RV, microwave oven, 3-burner cooktop, and then a nice oven. And then you've got your 3 drawers, your cabinet under the sink, and a lot of counter space. And then the one other thing that this one has that none of the other, you'll be hard pressed to find in any other RV priced in this price range, is it does have the central vac built into it. So Hideout's really done a good job on this for a very well priced, made in Oregon RV. Again, I want to thank you for your time in watching the video. My name is Luke Whalen. I'm with the RV Corral in Eugene, out on Highway 99. My number to reach me is 541-521-8201. So if you have questions on this one or any other questions regarding trailers, motorhomes, or fifth wheels, please call me. Again, it's 541-521-8201. Thank you.